hasn't raced at 200 very often, Raylene. Just the American trials this year and now here.
She hasn't raced too many 400s either, but she's been brilliant over those. She's just an enormous talent. Telling someone in the audience to be quiet there.
So Jones in five, that's four from the left, and Melinda Gaines for Taylor, three from the right, down low.
Pintasevich is worth watching in lane six. She's very tight, and I don't think she's running that well at all, but quite a comparison in style.
Away, Jones out well, Gaines for Taylor reasonably away, and Koo's a fast starter, so Gaines for Taylor's got something to look at. Pintasevich joined by Jones, Melinda's about fourth into the straight, a bit of work to do, but she had a good bend. Jones clearly in front, Gaines for Taylor's up for second, good running here, Pintasevich and Koo, and Melinda's going to come away with a very good result. Marion just in front, Melinda's going to pip her maybe, just for the record, 22.50, Marion easing up. And behind them, Pintasevich and Koo. Marion may have allowed Melinda to get a ride on the line. It'd be lovely if she did, as I said, just for the record books. Nearly a dead heat. And she's got her. 22.49, the Aussie, and 22.50, Marion.
That's excellent running for Melinda. Good on her. She's stepped it up again from this morning.
And Pat, that's a nice gap to have. Doesn't matter how you get it sometimes. 22.49 is a fast time.
22.49, you had a smile on your face before the race. I bet you've got a smile on your face now too.
Yeah, I'm really pleased with that. Just to get out and get through the next round.
Ran a great bend again and finished it off.
Yeah, it's a nice change to finish it off actually. I know Marion's got a long jump next, so but still it's just great to get out there and enjoy myself and now I'm getting ready for tomorrow night.
Anytime you can say you've got Marion Jones as a sculpt though, in any race is not too bad.
Oh, I'm not getting carried away with that. She was just cooling down, but hey, I'm having a ball, Pat. It's great.
Well, you're making sure that we're all having a ball here too. You're keeping us all entertained. Best of luck tomorrow night. I'll see you in the semi.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Thanks, Mum.
Yes, keeping a level head. Marion Jones with the long jump to come tonight, hoping to qualify for the final there.
Melinda's got herself under a bit of strain here. We can see, I can tell by this picture that she's actually moving to the right-hand side of her lane, so she's gone quite wide and then pulls across, but she's looking comfortable. 22.49 is a good run from Linda. She's run a touch faster, but she needs to step it up again, so she's got to be getting those best performances. You can see Marion's taken off. She's taken charge of the race right from the start. Pintasevich, if you watch her, she's so tight compared to the other girls. Shoulders are really tight. The legs don't do an awful lot. Jones is a freewheeler. Melinda's very straight and upright when she's running. The head almost tilted back a little, but Marion's almost walked. Oh, she tried to take that back off Melinda then. She wasn't happy to come second.
Well, she just looks perfect at the moment, doesn't she?
She does look perfect, and as we've said, she's carrying an enormous amount of stress through her husband's disclosure of drugs, but she seems to be managing it okay. She's been the ultimate professional. She has got the long jump to go to now, so she's saving herself and working it easy through tonight.
So, semi-finals for Marion Jones, Melinda Gaines for Taylor. Pintasevich got through as well, and so did Mercy Koo from Nigeria. So it's an hour to the long jump for Marion Jones, just 60 minutes away.
Which will be her toughest event to win, the long jump, without any doubt.
The relays have become a bit interesting too, with a few losing form, but 22.49, no doubt in the individual events, it's the one that she's got the least chance, but she just looks too good here, doesn't she? You'd reckon she's going to win both the one and two. So Melinda's had a 22.51 and a 22.49. It's a good series. She's